Alright, let's get this trim done then. Obviously wasn't that bit easy. Yeah, I remember this one, I think. I don't know. Yeah, I remember it. This one's a lot of blowing up things and just letting the water rise. It's not a difficult one as such.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
I think it needs to reappear if I mess up. So what you want to do now? Throw that on there when it stops. Alright. Thought I was going to bounce off into the water there. Come up here. Oh, don't do that though, but I didn't slow down in time. Jump like that. And the water starts to load itself again.
Should be able to swim through now.
Good thing is I sort of remember how to do this too. It's one of the ones I didn't actually do before. Right, that's the way out.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Oh, sorry, the explosive barrel. Not one in there. No, just don't get him to get one there. That didn't work. Can I swim with one? Yeah, oh no, I can't. Twice I've done that now. Oh, you're here now, jeez. Finish the same process again. On that, throw it through. It's gonna work. Pretty savage ass scrap, because I don't have the time to do that. And now the water comes through. Voila, turn completed. See, I just told you it was having a dog. What ability am I going to get now? Can't quite remember. And that's the way out of there.
Gifts of the earth.
Aye, exactly what I mean. Ancient system. Okay. Alright, let's just find a way out of here. Best way to do it would be fast travel. Which one do I trust over to, bro? Ah, right, okay, so... There. Yes. No. Yeah, you got it. And voila, guys, that's how you do that too. If you find that helpful, please subscribe. Hit the notification bell to start today with all my content. If you'd like to, and then please check out my playlist tab. You'll find a walkthrough on Shadow of the Tomb Raider, Uncharted 1-4, God of War. There's loads of walkthroughs, so if you want to check out my channel, you'll see quite a few. You'll see a variety of videos. Anyway, guys, take care. See you next one. I'm going to get finished. I'm going to get straight back onto the walkthrough. I'm getting a bit tired now, so I need to get it done. So I'll get out of bed. It's almost midnight. Alright, guys, take care. Peace out.